was on the outside looking in this bitch, but now I'm in this bitch. Genius. Looked in the mirror, said don't let the money come between us. I'm loaded at my earliest convenience. Well fuck 'em, I feel like I got 10 middle fingers. I'm sipping in this bitch and popping uppers. Gotta take this that shit that give a flower color. And some bitch named Wonder Woman told me not to wonder. Crumbs. You only see them when the cookie crumble and shit. Nigga, my candle still lit. Had to swallow my pride though. Swear it tastes like spearmint. Big up to my nigga with the strap on him. I never turn my back on him. Cause nigga act like they cool with you. But a lot of these niggas be transformers. A lot of these players be bench warmers. The game ain't easy, but it's fair, nigga. I'ma sit in this throne so long. Till it's a fucking rockin' chair, nigga. Bad bitch playin' my hair, nigga. She said, relax to him, baby, don't stress out. But I got a lot of shit on my mind, though. She said, let that shit work itself out. Let that shit work itself out. C5. Yeah. Back in this bitch. Told you left this bitch. Like you knew this bitch was gon' let your ass back in this bitch. But ain't nobody else like you in this bitch. Ain't nobody else like you in this bitch. See that you a psychic. Cause you said there'll be days like this. They want a piece of me, I ain't the one to serve the slices. Please swallow. I had my share of dirty diapers, real shit. Put some niggas on that guilt trip. It'll be on in a heartbeat. You can hit on pussy nigga shit skip. I fear God, never fear men. Give back, never give in. Be eyes, never be women. Keep an open mind, let them peek in it. Reach highs, never reach limits. Need mines, I don't need plenty. This C5, this for B.I. and left eye and T-Bys. When I seen Chili at a broad fight, I almost asked her to creep with me. But I was young and I held my tongue. But with that tongue, I just keep spitting. So it all worked out. And I'm in this bitch. And life said to him, you know me for way too long. I never changed, you know I've been this bitch. And then she said, for that big old smile full of diamonds. Instead, I found this letter you ain't finished writing. It read, I'm sorry for even apologizing. I tried compromising and went kamikaze. I found my mama's pistol where she always had it. I cried, put it to my head and thought about it. Nobody was home to stop me, so I called my auntie.